डोरेमोन, सनचैन, छोटा भीम, टॉम एंड जेरी, दिस ऑल आर द पॉपुलर कार्टून कैरेक्टर्स। हैव यू एवर हर्ड अबाउट देम? क्या आपने कभी सुना है इनके बारे में? कैन यू टेल मी योर फेवरेट? विच वन इज योर फेवरेट? वेल, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल माइन। माइन इज छोटा भीम। दिस इज छोटा भीम। एंड डू यू नो दिस कार्टून कैरेक्टर and his super secret of being powerful? You know, he is very very powerful and he has a super secret. Do you want to know? So here is the super secret. His super secret is laddus. He eats so many laddus and become powerful. Similarly, a computer. Have you ever imagined how does a machine कैन मैनेज टू डू ऑल द वर्क? कंप्यूटर इतने सारे काम कैसे कर लेता है, क्या आपने कभी सोचा है? एंड वेयर डज कंप्यूटर गेट सो मच ऑफ पावर दैट ही कैन डू ऑल द वर्क? कंप्यूटर को इतनी पावर कहाँ से मिलती है जैसे वो इतना सारा काम कर लेता है? डज कंप्यूटर ईट बर्गर और डज इट ड्रिंक समथिंग एल्स? Or from sun? Does a computer get the energy and its power from sun like Jadu gets? No, the answer is a big, big, big no. It gets its energy from a simple wire plugged into the socket. That means it require what? Charging. It simply gets charged and do all the work, right? Like you charge your mobile phones, same way a computer needs charging. So, hello everyone, I welcome you all to my computer classes. Today we are going to discuss some very basic points about the computer and the very basic functions of computer. So, are you ready to learn all the things? Then get started with me. Let's join and know about the computer. First thing is, what is a computer? Computer is what? A machine. Now what is a machine? Machine क्या होती है? Let's find it out. Machine is anything that reduces human efforts and make the work easier. It quickly finishes the work in second. Machine can be anything. It's not only that computer is the only machine. सिर्फ कंप्यूटर एक मशीन नहीं है. कंप्यूटर कोई भी वो चीज़ है, मशीन कोई भी वो चीज़ है जो क्या करती है, ह्यूमन के एफर्ट्स को, मींस हमारे एफर्ट्स को कम करती है एंड हमारा काम इजी कर देती है. इट मेक्स आर वर्क वेरी इजी एंड आल्सो इट इज़ सुपर फास्ट. इट फिनिशेस द वर्क इन सेकंड्स. फॉर एग्जांपल, ओके, सो जस्ट टेल मी वन आंसर. What do you do when you feel hot in summers? Do you move the fan yourself? No, I guess no. You don't move the fan yourself, right? What do you do? Simply, you have to push a switch on and the fan will start moving. So, we can say this is also a machine. It makes our work very easy. We don't have to make the fan move ourselves. हमें खुद फैन को मूव नहीं करना पड़ता. हम क्या कर सकते हैं, स्विच को ऑन किया एंड द फैन विल स्टार्ट मूविंग. नाउ ऑल्सो कैन यू मल्टीप्लाई दिस नंबर बाय दिस नंबर? थिंक एंड टेल मी द आंसर्स. आई गिव यू ओनली 10 सेकेंड्स. यू आर हैविंग 10 सेकेंड्स टू आंसर मी दिस क्वेश्चन. क्विकली, हरी अप. सो आई वुड से दैट दिस कैलकुलेशन, आई एम वेरी श्योर दैट यू कैन डू दिस कैलकुलेशन, बट इट विल रिक्वायर time. But if we have a calculator, that is again what? A machine. It quickly calculates all the calculations within seconds. So whenever we have such big numbers, we have a machine which is known as calculator, and ye hamare kaam ko, ye hamari multiplication ko within seconds bata dega. So hello friends, my name is computer. Now let's start with the computer. You must have seen something like this. This is what? Again, a machine and his name is computer. So what is a computer? You must have heard about the definition of the computer. Aapne definition zarur suna hoga ki computer is a machine that do the work very quickly and easily within seconds. But before I actually explain what is a computer, can you tell me what is the full form of computer? Now, how will we find out the full form of computer? See, I know every one of you must have created full form of your different subjects like SST. I know what is the full form of SST as per your formations. And also you must have created something innovative and creative like the friends. You must have the full form for friends also. For me, do you want to know mine? Mere liye friend ki full form kya hoti hai? So, for me, friends are those who fight for you, who respect you, who include you, encourage you, need you, deserve you, and stand by you. Friends are very special. So, we must always stand together and fight everything. So, here comes, we have a full form for computer as well. Computer, it stands for commonly operated machine, particularly used for technical and educational research. Computer is a commonly operated machine, particularly used for technical and educational research. Now, you must have seen different types of computer. You must have seen this machine working in different forms, such as desktop, such as laptop, such as personal digital assistant, such as your smartphone. You know, your smartphone is also a computer. Your netbook, your mainframe, your embedded system, these all are what? These are the different forms of computer. So computer is not only a machine which you can see only in this form. You can have computer in any of the forms. In any of these forms, we can have computer in desktop, laptop, notebook, smartphone. These all are what? Different types of computer. Now, before we go further, why do we need a computer? When we humans can or do all the work, why do we need a computer? Or where do they compute? Why? Where do they come from? These computers have come from where? Right? Do you want to know? Okay, so just like human generations have changed, we have different generation for computers as well. Just like humans have evolved from different generation, similarly, computer also have different generation. There are 5 generations of computer, and you can see these 5 generation. First generation of computer was used very early. Then we have second generation of computer, and also if in the picture you can see that earlier the computers were very 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 big, then the size was reduced and they were changed into different forms. Similarly, they keep on evolving from generation to generation, and their features and their looks also get changed. This is the 5th generation which we are using in present and which we will use beyond also. So, now I have asked you this question also, that when we humans can do all the work, why there is a need of computers? Why do we need computers to work for us? Computer is a machine which is built by humans, which humans have created. And computer can only work when we humans give them the instructions to do work. Just like your mother or your father, your parents ask you to do something and then you do the work. Similarly, computer also needs instruction to do the work. So, here are some advantages and disadvantages of computer. Because if we humans, as I told you, that we can do all the work, but why do we still need computers? Because computer can store large amount of data. Computer do the work very speedily. It maintains accuracy also. It can store very, very big amount of data. It has the online trading also, we can trade also, online education, distance learning, forecasting weather. It, you know, computer can tell us about the weather also, what weather will be tomorrow, what weather is now. They can tell us about the earthquake, volcanic eruptions also. They can produce employment also, internet in business. Computer can be used everywhere in almost every field. But it has certain disadvantages also. Computer cannot be used everywhere, and it is not the only source that we need to use and that we need to depend upon. So my dear students, advantages and disadvantages and all these terms, what is the meaning of speed, what is the meaning of accuracy, what is the meaning of diligency, why computers are called diligent. So all these terms I'll be explaining you. But today was the basic introduction of the computers, which you should know that computer is a machine. Similarly, we have different machines which help us to reduce our work and which help us to do our work quickly and easily. So my dear students, that's all for today. I'll continue my computer classes. Till then, please revise and find interesting facts related to the computer. There are numerous of interesting facts which you can find related to the computer. So stay home, stay safe, keep learning. God bless you all. Thank you.